hopes, my dreams, fungible property.
Oh,
you to thank for this. Standing out on the sidewalk with our tattoos that look like rings in the hot Nevada sun. It's a good sign when you can play a waltz at a festival and it's okay. I've always thought innovation was very overrated. I don't really give a shit about that, but I just as some token innovation, I've bought two cans of Altoids, which I'm gonna place in my piano. And then a cookie lid, tin lid. And a shake of thing. And a distortion pedal, and this song is off the upcoming record, and the song is called Free Coffee. Called in sick one day. Stepped out my front door. I squinted up at the sky and strapped on my backpack. I got into a van, and when I returned, I had ex-wives and children, boxes of photographs. Gave me some food and they didn't charge me. They gave me some coffee but they didn't charge me. But when I was broke I needed more, and now that I'm rich they give me coffee. Tickets anymore, and I only get warnings. But when
Son, look at all the people in this restaurant. What do you think they weigh? Look out the window into the parking lot at their SUVs taking all of the space. They give no thought. They talk as loud as they want. They give no thought. Just as long as there's enough for them. Gonna get on the microphone down at Walmart. Talk about some shit that's been on my mind. Talk about the state of this great nation of ours. People look to your left, yeah, look to your right. They give no fuck, they buy as much as they want. They give no fuck, just as long as there's enough for them. For plastic, I'd like to see him in the National Geographic, squatting bare-assed in the dirt, eating rice from a bowl, with a towel on their head, or maybe a bone in their nose. See that asshole with a peace sign on his license plate, giving me the finger and running me out of his way. God made us number one, 'cause he loves us the best. Well, maybe he should go bless someone else for a while and give us a rest. Yes, and everyone can see that they give no fuck. We've eaten all that we can eat. Get down. This next song is about, it's a new one off, it's the first one off the new album, and it's about, I played in Japan a couple years ago, and when I walked out on stage, it was really dark, and I didn't see the edge of the stage, and so I just kind of walked off the edge, and I fell 5 feet and landed on my head, and I got a concussion, and I bled all over the piano all night. And then I had some x-rays taken in my brain, which I'll put in the artwork of the album somewhere. It's not that big a deal, really. And so then I wrote this song, which is basically I just made what I said to you rhyme. Just standing as I crawl back up on the stage. started pounding out the first song. There was blood on the keyboard. OMG. Oh, oh. Nashville, Tennessee.
Bye.
some other planet. So come pick me up. I've landed. And you will be so up. I beat it up. I've come alive. It's so. I broke a string. Michael Prater changing my string for me, ladies and gentlemen. I did a lot of research on the internet about a frequency, and I think we got it worked out now. It's the that's right. Does that even have any low end at all? Everybody just chill. Oops. That's not the note I really meant to play. I think I broke it. Am I still coming out the front? Oh, well. What happened to my keyboard? We'll play another song instead, then. The old bastard left his ties and a suit. A brown box, mothballs, and bowling shoes. And his opinion, so you never have. Pretty soon you'll be an old bastard too. You get smaller while the world gets big. The more you know you don't know shit. The whiz mail never fits you like the whiz kid did. So why do you gotta act like you know when you don't know?
Getting old too fast to get away to grow up and kiss that ass. They get nostalgic about the last 10
rocking now in your downtown. Cause it's okay if you don't know him. Why you gotta act like you now in your downtown? Cause it's okay if you don't know everything.
And at a festival like this, it's good to debut new material, but it's also, I think, good to retire old material. And this song makes people happy, so I've been having a hard time quit. But I this is it. This is the last time I play this fucking song. I like the song. I like the song, but I'd rather it go out in a blaze of glory. So, this is for you. I didn't write the words. Dr. Dre wrote these words. And this, the one of the reasons the last time I'm going to play it is because I'm tired of walking down the street and then someone says, I'm walking around with my kids and someone says, oh, there's that bitch guy. But it's a beautiful song, and so here you have it.
Bitches and shit. Bitches and shit.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Gets the fuck out after you're done. And I hops my ride to make a quick run. Used to know a bitch named Eric Wright. Used to roll around and fuck the hoes at night. Tired of the motherfucking gangster beats. And he was born on the motherfucking Compton streets. Beat that shit got deep and it was on. Number one song after number one song. Long as my motherfucking pockets was fat, I didn't give a fuck where the bitch was at. She was hanging with the white bitch, doing the shit she do, sucking on his dick to get a buck or two. Yeah, when she got meant nothing, and now she's suing cause the shit she be doing ain't shit. She found herself short earned.
Now she's taking me to court.
Yeah, some real conversation for your ass.
I once had a bitch named Nancy May. I used to be up in the guts like every day. My pussy was the bomb, had a nigga unsprung. I was in love like a motherfucker licking my clothes on. Mommy used to tell me that she wasn't no good, but I'm the man like Mr. Smith Eastwood. So I figured niggas wouldn't trip with mine. Guess what, got gambled by one time.
Back in the motherfucking county jail. 6 months on my chest, now it's time to bail. Gets released on a hot sunny day. My name the DOC and my home is Dr. Dre. Scoop in a coupe, Snoop, we got some news. Your girl was drinking while you was draped in the kind of blues. Ain't been out a second, already I got to do some motherfucking chin check. Move up the block as we groove down the block. See my girl's house straight past the clock. Kicking the dough and a look on the flow. It's my little cousin Daz and he's fucking my car.
his soul. He's fucking his soul. He's fucking his soul. Oh no, he's fucking his soul. He's fucking his soul.
I unpop my shit.
He's fucking his soul.
The bitch was at, she was hating the right bitch, doing the shit she knew, sucking all his dick, forget about her too. In the end, when she got mad, nothing, and now she's suing, but the shit that she be doing ain't shit. Now that she found herself short, now she's taking me. That's a real conversation for your ass. Children sing. This is a waltz. Thank you. spaghetti.
I'm not tired.
That's Mr. Reynolds on the bass guitar. That's another true story. I just changed words just a little bit so it would rhyme. Well, I thought about the army that said, son, you're fucking high. And I thought, yeah, there's a verse for everything. So I took my old man's advice, three sets of masters. It was only 15 grand. It's really bad. I thought about the army. I thought that I'd join a band instead.
Thank you.
you. I'd love to play a song for you. It's another true story. It's about a guy who climbed up a tree and acid. This sounds beautiful out in nature. People with the lowest voices will take the lowest part, and it goes like this. Give that a shot. 2, 3, 4. Awesome. People with slightly higher voices take the minor third, goes. Both parts together now. Sounds really good. People with the highest voices take the fifth, like the Republicans do. All three parts together.
You took the word and made it power.
was given for. Not a PDF in 1984. While Zach without a seat got out some new guitars. Playing Sarah with no H's favorite song. Na 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 na. And Sarah would have spelled, but she lost time. She saw the future, she heard voices from inside. The kind of voices she would soon learn to deny. Because at home they got her smack. Na 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 na.
Look out!
Manchester! Tennessee! Not
play one more song if we play it real fast. So we're going to play this as fast as shit.
Yeah.